What's going on, champs and champettes? It's your boy P-Bet. We are back with Sonic 3. And Knuckles, of course, gifted by the lovely X-Paws. We're back. We're gonna keep the same format, obviously. One whole entire level per episode. So we're gonna do all of Marble Garden this episode, which I think was my least... I don't want to say least favorite level, because this level's pretty baller, but... it was the one I was never really too good at. In that sense, I hope we can do it. Like, this is the level I don't know where any of the, secret rings locations are. But I'm still gonna try. I know where one of them is, actually. But that's about it. One or two, I think, is there was quite a few of them in this stage, if I do recall. Oh, what the hell? Oh, okay, never mind. I'm tripping, never mind. If I do recall, this is... oh god, I always hated those things. For some reason, they're the easiest things to avoid, but I always got killed by them, always. Now, if I do recall, there's two in this area, like two in this immediate area. I will try and remember where they are. I think one's on this left side here, and then one's on... yeah, one's up there, if I do recall. And then one's just a little bit higher to the right. Come on, come on, you gotta stay on this thing, because it's over here, I think. Go! Secret stage, Aru! Okay, I don't remember... what the fuck? Why does this look so confusing? I don't like this. Ooh! Oh god. Already not liking it. But who's to say we're not gonna clutch it? We got this. I believe... that we have this already. Yeah. Okay, okay. Just gotta... what we gotta do is we gotta take it easy. We just gotta... we gotta take it, with a chill pill on the side. Then, if we do that, we got it for sure. If we even have an exit here anymore. Which I think we do over here. Okay, good. Oh! Why does it do that? Oh, why does it do that, though? Ugh, that really just bums me out. These, they get so hard. I don't know. And now, I think we have another chance, because there's one up here somewhere. I'm almost sure of it. Oh, I didn't want to get that. I wanted to keep. I like the double jump in this level. That's why. Oh, well, now we have neither, so that kind of sucks, right? There's one up there, which I don't think I can get to anymore, so that sucks. I guess we're just gonna have to find them off of pure luck now. I guess it appears, or off of pure, yeah, off of pure luck. Unless I don't want to look up YouTube videos though. Looking up YouTube videos is lame. Come on, why is this going so slow? If I do recall, these things usually go fast. I guess I have to let it hit the ground, which is why. Oh god, nope, don't want to drown in the feces pool. Okay, we got this. Is this a fake or... yeah, that's a fake. I knew it. I figured it was a fake. I think basically we're just gonna rush through this level now because... I mean, we don't have any reason to stay. I mean, we don't know where any of the, oh, we can go through that? Okay. Played me. We don't know where any of the secret things are anymore. But we can just hope, I guess, hope to run into them. I mean, I will obviously keep a lookout for obvious-looking secret areas, but... oh, God, I can't even get... if I can even get up this thing here. Okay, this... is there something up here? Nope, apparently not. Okay, I think best bet would just to be rushed through. Or probably not best bet, but probably what we're gonna do here. Hold on, is there someone over here? I don't know. We're gonna find out, though. We're gonna find out. Nope, nothing. Okay. Looks like we're just moving on. Moving on. Now, the one thing I hated about this level, and the one thing I do remember... I almost fell off there. The one thing I do remember is that one part where it, come on, P-Bet. You got this. Come on, you got this. And now go to the left. No, no, no! Oh, God, we're screwing ourselves. Okay, it's okay. Just go to the left, and then just keep running. Keep running, it's gonna be alright. Something up here? Is there something up here? Yeah, there is!
Yep, yep!
What? Oh, okay. I was saying, like, what? What just happened? Okay. Oh, we're back to this one. We already did this one before. Oh, but we failed. Okay, I was gonna say, like, why are we doing this one again? I'm not even gonna get the rings. I'm not gonna risk it because right now is not time to risk it for the biscuit. My palms are sweaty, knees weak, arms are heavy. So, I can't... okay, this is the part we failed on. Jump! No! Oh my... mmm, man, come on! Two fails! Oh, man. I mean, we could have possibly had it. We could have possibly had 6 emeralds by now. Can you imagine how lame that is? Do you know how lame I find that? Extremely lame, in case anybody's wondering. I find that extremely lame. Now we have to make our way back here the manual way again. Oh, that's so dumb. I'm gonna bum myself out now. I already bummed myself out. This isn't good. All these peach trees, bro, they're making me want peach drink, which I don't have, which really doesn't help the situation of me not having peach drink at the moment. It really sucks. Okay, we're going this way now. There we go. Okay, we want this one. This one's better. At least in my opinion. My personal opinion. Looks like we can't even make that jump. Can we? No, we can't. Alright, we're just going. Ignoring the big spiky ball. The big spiky ball is not here to help us, guys. Trust me. It's not here to help us. So there's what? Already 2 failed attempts at a secret... No, 3, because we missed one. So that's 3 rings already gone. If we got all of them, we would have already had Supersonic in this level. Though, if we got all of them from Angel Island and the one we did before this, we probably would have had it. Oh, God. Okay, now we have to go back. Oh, God, this level is like... You have to do it all in the first try, or you have to keep going back and keep coming forward and blah, 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 and it gets boring. Tails is balancing on the end, throwing off my balance, and go. There we go. That's what I like to see. Is there anything beneath me? Nope, there was just spikes, so we're good. Calm down. You got this. You got this, Sonic. Just take it easy. Oh, no, no. That's not taking it easy. That's hitting the spring. You don't want to do that. That's failing. Come on. Oh, wait. No, you go down here, right? Yeah. Okay. I'm just gonna let it go. I'm gonna let it bring me through the level. There we go. But I'm just gonna let it slowly guide me. I'm assuming it knows where it's going. Oh, no. Go through there. Oh, I wanna hit that checkpoint, though. Come on, hit the checkpoint. Hit the checkpoint. You got it. There you go. Do we want the... Yeah, we want the special stage. Oh, yes! Slot machine, baby. Let's do this. Okay. Jackpot first try? Eggman first try? Alright, be that way. I wanted Eggman anyway, just to balance out the ring counter already, just so we can have an even fight. I wanted it. I don't care, alright? Let's do this. We got it. We're gonna get a jackpot. Ready? No, not this one. This one's gonna be all Knuckles, but then... Alright, ready? And... Let's do this thing. Alright, let's go. Knuckles, ready? No, rings? Knuckles. I knew it was gonna be one Knuckles. Eventually, I mean, I don't know. I'm playing the cards I'm dealt. Okay, 2 rings. If we don't get anything good out the next one, we're out of here. Because I'm not going to dilly-dally in this jackpot area if we're not going to get anything good out of it. Okay, you're good. I'm out. Peace. Now the hard part. Actually getting out. Oh, apparently that wasn't too hard. All right. I know, guys. I didn't want to quit, but sometimes quitting is the best thing. Even though it's never the best thing. Let's just get out of here. Oh, we're at the boss already. Okay, I think this is the boss. Or is it just gonna play us and do the whole... Oh no, yeah, this is the boss, okay. Come on, Tails, we're gonna double hit this thing, let's go. We're gonna keep these 3 rings for what we have. Ooh, almost played us. Not quite though, buddy. Nice try. Now, if I am correct, this is where the level starts collapsing. It turns to Act 2 and the level starts collapsing all over the place, right? And this is the part where I was always bad at for some reason. Not too hard of a part, but I was always bad at it. So, we're gonna see how this goes. Ready? Let's do this thing. I think this is where Eggman comes and messes it up and... Oh! I think it's about halfway through this level, maybe. Or maybe it is actually right here. I just need to climb the mountain, pull Bear Grylls, and start scaling the mountains. Come on, P. You can do it. Latch onto the hook. Latch onto this hook. A jump. Alright, there we go. We're doing good so far. We're doing good so far. Is this where Eggman comes out? Yeah, it is. It's gotta be. Let's kill him. That didn't do anything. Alright, so now the level collapsing on in itself. And this is probably the most memorable Sonic moment I've ever had. Because I found it really cool how they made the level, like all the spread art go all melty? If that's the right... That's not even the right word. It made it all look all deformed. That was like the most unique thing I've ever seen in a video game with this art style, like back then. So I don't know. I guess that's why I found it so unique and memorable. I don't know. Maybe I'm tripping. I mean, obviously, the most frustratingly memorable moment of Sonic is that one part in Carnival Night Zone, or Carnival... What is this one called? It's not called Carnival Night in this one, is it? It's called something. I don't know. It's called something. But is there something back here? No, there isn't. Okay. It's the carnival level in this thing where you have to hold up and down to actually get through the thing. I remember I was really bad at that when I was a kid. I never used to know, but now I do. And that's the important thing. That's the important thing. Okay, here we go. This is our redemption, baby. This is our redemption. Let's do this. Deep breath. Here we go. Okay. So, oh, I remember this one. I remember this one. Out of all the ones I remember, this is the one I remember because you have to follow the one side so you don't trap yourself in with these four square ones. So now what we're gonna do is we're gonna go on down this side, and we're actually gonna break the rule here just so we close that one off, because we were supposed to cover the one side so we didn't get ourselves, oh god, stuck in the, that was a really bad move on my part. I might have already screwed myself over, but we're not gonna look at it that way, because we are champs and champettes. We don't fail, except we do! Oh. Oh. That is utterly frustrating. No! Eh. Oh god, no. We already went in here. Okay, we're gonna take out that spring. Oh, it's gone. That's utterly frustrating, because now we would have already been supersonic. Already. We would have been double supersonic, because we would have had an extra emerald, but... We're gonna get supersonic, mark my words! We are going to get it. I don't care if it takes me a million tries, we're gonna get it. If need be, and if all comes down to it, I'll have to look up YouTube videos on where the secret ring locations are. But mark my words, we will get it! Because that's what we do in Sonic. We ball out of control. I'm not gonna let myself be a slave to the system. I'm gonna get it, you mark my words. Ooh, that really, my blood is boiling right now. And that's not just because it's insanely hot in my room and I don't have a fan on, because it would probably make a lot of background noise in the video, and I care about you guys. Let's do it, more jackpot. If we don't get jackpot, or if we don't get rings in this first one, we're leaving. Fucking Eggman, you piece of shit. We need to try one more time, though, because we can't leave empty-handed. That's one thing the champs and champettes will not fall to. We're not leaving empty-handed. Oh, you're kidding. Oh, you're kidding. Oh, you're kidding. As if I didn't have enough bad luck in this episode already, it continues. And it keeps going and going and going and going and going and going. And the bad luck just never stops. It just never stops. Oh god, I hate... No. I don't hate Sonic. I love Sonic. I just hate the fact that the game is playing us like this. Okay, we're gonna... Oh god, we already missed it. Alright, it's okay. It's okay. We're gonna take it easy. Nice and slow. Slow and steady wins the race. We got this. We're gonna take a jump. There we go. And we're going down, am I correct? And we're gonna hit the little eyeball thing. Or the little dot thing on the forehead. There we go. Okay. There we go. There we go. What did that do exactly? Oh, it opened up the thing on the right side here, right? Yeah, okay. All cool. All is cool. All is cool. Alright, we're going. We're going. I don't think there's any more secret stages. If there is, I mean, we might run into them, but... Who knows? I don't know if there's any more secret stages. We only have one ring, so not much to our name right now. We are gonna check over here, though. Oh god, we almost got ourselves killed by that. How are we gonna get through there? We're gonna have to do a little long jump thing, Usain Bolt style. Nope. There we go. Woo! And we lead us into a dead end. I'm pretty sure there's something over there, but we're gonna need Knuckles for that kind of stuff. We're gonna need Knuckles for that kind of game plan, which we don't have right now, so we're gonna have to deal with what we have. Come on, Sonic, you got this. I just want to get to the end of the level already, because I want to proceed to the next level so we can get a bunch of special rings and emeralds and all that jazz. I don't like losing. It's not fun. and we already have lost a few times, so as you could probably guess, I am not enjoying that fact that we've already lost quite a few times. There's gotta be something up here. There's gotta be. Oh no. Oh, give me a break. I knew I should have jumped. Why didn't I is the real question. Why didn't I jump? This episode is just full of slander, lies, and disappointment. And I don't approve of slander, lies, and disappointment, trust me. No, there's something over here now, isn't there? There's gotta be. Oh, maybe not. Okay, it's all cool. We're going, we're just blazing through the level. Oh! Oh, we're at the boss. Okay, so the level starts deteriorating, right? And this is where the level falls from beneath us, and the reason... Oh, maybe not. Okay, there's still a bit more level left. Probably not that much, but there is still a bit more level left. This is where the actual backdrop starts melting and stuff, if I am correct. Yeah, it's all falling, as you see. And, yeah, this is the memorable part that I was talking about. But the reason the boss for this level is so memorable to me is because... There you go. The reason the boss on this level... Please tell me this isn't Jackpot. Oh god, no. No. No, we haven't gotten good luck. We'll try one more time. No, come on. That was right next to it. Other times it would suck me in, but not this time. Give me a break. Oh, yeah. Okay. Okay. The reason this boss is so memorable to me, at least, is the fact that I always used to play co-op with my cousin. You know how you can plug in a second controller and the second player can play as Tails? Well, the boss in this level would be extremely impossible for the simple fact that the co-op partner would always have to catch Sonic or else the level would be over, which was insanely hard, if you can imagine. But here we go. Alright. Eggman decides to be a dick. Ha ha ha, I'm Eggman. Let's break the level. So everything melts. All seems doomed until Tails comes to the rescue again like a boss. So this level actually isn't too hard when Tails is an AI bot, because when you fall, you don't die. Tails comes and catches you regardless. So you just gotta look at where Eggman is going and basically use that to your advantage. Hit him every time. Try not to get hit, and when he's coming from the top, it's best not to risk hitting him. Because you might hit his back thing, but yeah, like, that's what I mean. We hit his back rocket, that's how we lost health there. But, see, that's not good. And we have to wait for Tails to come get us. But he does the same pattern, if I am correct. He goes left, oh god, and this level is really not too easy. He goes left, oh, maybe it's not the same pattern, I'm tripping. Or maybe it's when you hit him, I don't know. God, it's so hard, is he gonna go left now? No, okay, so he doesn't do the same pattern at all, it's random. So let's go. No! See, that's why it's hard. You have to jump, because if you're just flying, you're gonna get hit. That's why you always want to take rings into this boss. You always have to take rings into this boss fight, because you're gonna get yourself killed if you don't. So that's why I'm gonna hop up here and take these rings. Alright, 5 should be enough, because we know what we're doing now. I hope. I sure as hell hope we do. Oh, 8's gonna be good. 8's gonna be definitely good. Alright, here we go. Second time's a charm. That's what they always say, even though it's third, but I'm doing it the P-Bat way. I'm doing it the P-Bat version. Let's go, Tails. We got it this time. I wonder if the hits here even count for anything. Oh, I'm not even gonna risk it, because that's how we lost rings last time. Oh, come on! Well, guys, our luck has been bad so far, but I'm smelling a clutch. Let's do this thing. Come on, I know it's gonna be super concentration mode now, but we're gonna have to separate ourselves from Tails. That's how we gotta get the hits on. Because if not, he's just gonna end up catching us. So we're just gonna have to separate ourselves. There we go, we've gotten double hits. Come on, we got this. Oh god, see that? We almost did it again. We would have died there because we don't have any rings to spare. Come on, Tails, I'm gonna have to separate from you now, homeboy. Yes, come on, one more, Tails. We got this. This is the clutch moment. There we go, baby! Woo! Alright, guys. Our luck has been bad, but we clutched it. Zero rings and we clutched it. Hope you guys enjoyed this episode. If you enjoyed the series, thumbs it up. Let's see if we can get 6,000 likes. We got the last one to 5,000. So let's see if we can get this one to 6,000. Because we all know the champs and champettes can do anything. Thanks for watching, guys. It's your boy P-Bet signing out. Peace out.